Hey guys, long time no talk. I can't believe it's been this long since I've done an actual vlog, but let me just tell you guys that I have a very exciting news for this vlog. I did something a little crazy yesterday and I'm gonna show you. But before I show you that, I'm gonna show you how the Christmas trees are now down and I'm in the process of like redoing my apartment a little bit. And this may look like a vanity right now, but it's just a little cute dressing table in the eating area. And if I ever have to do someone's makeup, it would be right here and I would just turn the chair around. I've been doing a lot of people's makeup lately, so that's very convenient because my vanity in there is very personal. But yeah, it looks like this in here. I kept the ice skates and ballet shoes because I feel like they go with like the vintage vibe in my eating room. And I need to figure out something a little more creative for over here, but this mirror is gonna go above here and it lights up. I showed this in a vlog before. It's very shabby chic. I'm gonna put that up there. And over here I have some cute little knickknacks that together look real cute. And I put a vintage box right here. Hey guys, I am vlogging from my new car. Yes, I bought a car yesterday and I'm so happy. As you guys know, I was driving around like the same car for a long time and I loved it. That's why I got like the newer version of it. I'm driving a GX460 or 470 and it's white and it is mocha and black interior. And I'm so excited and I'm really happy. So if you guys could be happy for me, that'd be great. If there's any hate, I'm gonna delete it. So I know you guys are probably wondering what the hell I'm holding. If you're anything like me and you're just running around and you don't have time to eat like a proper breakfast or proper snacks, because I like to snack every 2 hours to keep my metabolism fast, I suggest buying a granola bar or some kind of healthy snack that is tastefully satisfying and filling. I've seen a lot of like YouTubers and people on Instagram talking about these booty brownies and all different kind of snacks. I'll link the website down below. But pretty much this is low in sugar and high in protein, which is the diet I'm currently on. I know I receive a lot of questions about, why aren't you vegan anymore? I'm not gonna get into that now. I was like gaining weight on the vegan diet and I was really unhealthy and I wasn't eating right. And I became anemic and yada yada yada. I could make a whole video on why I'm not vegan anymore, but nothing against the vegan community. I think it's really great what you guys do and I 100% support what you're doing. But for me, it's like a low sugar, high protein diet is pretty much what I do. And this stuff is so good for this diet that I'm on. Like, you know how healthy food doesn't like taste like healthy food and doesn't taste good? This is low in sugar, but it tastes like it's filled with sugar. I get my snacks from BP, so. Alright, I'm gonna go pick up Kenny and then I'm gonna do a car tour. So this is what the outside looks like. It's white and it's a GX460 and it's a 2017. And it looks like this. And Kenny's on the phone over there. Hey boo, we're going shopping. So we are in the Glammobile, and this is the name that Kenny and I came up with when we were looking at this car. So I'm gonna give you a quick little mini tour of the Glammobile. So I'm gonna start out with the front, and it looks like this. And this is like a really pretty cute rose gold symbol for Lexus. It's not focusing, and I don't know why. And it's like a mocha, which is like the chocolate brown and black and rose gold interior. And that made me super happy because I love like white cars and I love rose gold, so. I then put this cute little black and white pom-pom up here. So then over here I have like my little vanity. It's like my favorite perfume I wear all the time. And it's called Black Opium by YSL. And then from Charming Charlie, I have that like glitter spray that it's literally just powder that comes out that's glitter. And there's like a little poop that you squeeze. And then I have my phone, and then I have my keys. And Kenny holding my purse. Then over here, I have an umbrella, and I just got it. It's from Charming Charlie. And I have my YSL sunglasses that I just got in LA. Look how cute. It reminds me of the perfume bottle. And then I have this whole entire back seat. I have another back seat back there, but I like to keep the seats down in case I have to like pick up furniture or a lot of shopping bags. And yeah, this is what the Glammobile looks like.
This is the best part.
What? Oh. Oh yeah, I think I showed them earlier. This is like my Louis Vuitton scarf. I used to have it dangling over there in my older car, but I decided to put it around here because it's cuter, I feel, and I can see more. Kenny is gonna make a Glammobile playlist because he's the one that rides the most in my car. So.
Literally.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Look at these
cool guys. You're so cute.
Thank you. Okay, I'm hungry. Me too.
Yeah.